Hey guys, so before you start hating on me, I'm doing this for fun. I'm not doing this seriously, like, I want to be a rapper. Don't mind me fixing my pants. I really am just doing this for fun. So, today I'm going to be rapping Eminem, cleaning out my closet. And it's going to be fun. And there's going to be swears in it, so don't get offended. Here goes. Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. Picket signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the time. Sick as the mind of the motherfucking kid left behind. All this commotion in motion runs deep as oceans exploding. Tempers flaring from parents. Just blow them off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one. Give them hell long as I'm breathing. Kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leaving with a taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can trigger me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. I got some skeletons in my closet. I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take it back to 73. Before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD, I was a baby. Maybe I was just a couple of months. My faggot father must have had his panties up in a bunch, cause he split. I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't. On second thought, I just fucking wished he would die. I looked at Haley and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I get my teeth and I try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human, but I'm man enough to face them today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb, but the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of that gun, cause I'd have killed him, said I would have shot Kim and them both. It's my life, I'd like to welcome y'all to the Eminem show. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. One more time. I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. Now I would never diss my own mama just to get recognition. Take a second to listen before you think this record is dissing, but put yourself in my position. Just try to envision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen, bitching that someone's always going through a person shit's missing, going through public housing systems, victim of Munchausen syndrome. My whole life I was made to believe I was sick when I wasn't till I grew up. Now I grew up, it makes you sick to your stomach, doesn't it? Wasn't it the reason you made that CD for me, ma? So you could try to justify the way you treated me, ma. Well, guess what? You're getting older now, and it's cold when you're lonely. And Nathan's growing up so quick, he's gonna know that you're phony. And Haley's getting so big now, you should see her, she's beautiful, but you'll never see her. She won't even be at your funeral. See, what hurts me the most is you won't admit you was wrong. Bitch, do your song, keep telling yourself that you was a mom. But how dare you try to take what you didn't help me to get, you selfish bitch. I hope you fucking burn in hell for this shit. Remember when Ronnie died and you said you wished it was me? Well, guess what? I am dead. Dead to you as can be. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. One more time. I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. a really long outro. Okay. Just gonna keep going with it. So, okay, that was fun. I messed up a little bit on one part, but, yeah, so, yo.